was ill prepared. I was prepared to be scared. The skill was there. Beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Acronym, cut the act like you're happy. I'm back again. What stop when it doesn't happen?
The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here.
Already.
Beautiful technique.
What a stomp. Good grief. She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
Oh!
She has some reason to be concerned here.
Wow.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
You gotta believe this one's over.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Jumping complete shot.
Face first.
Looking at it here.
Nailed it. She got all of it there.
Oh, nasty impact.
This is all but over.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
She is just so dominant.
She's starting to fall.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Falcon Arrow suplex.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
You got to wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Going for the big one.
Harsh impact.
She's shoulders down. Is it enough?
She's not done yet.
Uh-uh.
She's a double knee face breaker.
That's it. That's what she needs.
Here's the cover.
One, two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Now that's eking out a win.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match.